Hey guys, and welcome to Gergy Gaming. So, since I got Windows 10, I finally can, try Quantum Break. So, I've heard like tons of stuff about this game. Let me tell you my first impressions. This is the whole time that I've been playing this game, 48 minutes, I mean the timing of this gameplay, and I'm absolutely pleasantly surprised, very pleasantly. In terms of gameplay and shooting, I was able to pick it up real quick, the shooting is pretty great. The mechanics, you know, covering and doing all those stuff are not very intuitive, you know, it's not like Uncharted type of thing. It's a bit different, it's a bit awkward, but overall the powers and everything, I can get it and I can do it pretty well. Of course, I'm still learning though, don't get me wrong, I'm not an expert or anything for 45 minutes of playthrough. But the graphics are a bit disappointment. I'm playing everything on ultra FPS, unfortunately can see it right here, but it's between 60 something and 80 something. There was a special effect like film grain, I think was it, that I'm going to remove here in this gameplay, because I'm like, what is this like for like dusting over the screen? I just hate that effect. Terrible, because the game lacks color. It really does, guys, and I had to bump it up, you know, in the post production, you can say, in Sony Vegas, so I can make it more colorful, because the game really lacks color, and my monitor is pretty, you know, colorful, actually one of the most colorful monitors. So yeah, I mean, most games I just see them as they are, and this game is just, not colorful, to put it, you know, the best. Other than that, I was interested in the story right away. I knew what it was about, but I like the dialogue and everything. I just finished the first act, so I haven't reached the parts where you see the cutscenes, you know, the live action cutscenes, and I really want to skip over that. I will not sit in my PC and watch 20 minutes of, you know, real cutscenes. That is going to be just dreadful and annoying as hell. And the gameplay and the fact that the game makes you, you know, go in it real fast was like refreshing. I'm very happy about that. Especially in the game like this, I expected to have like a very long cutscene in the beginning, but that was not the case. For now, the gameplay is good. I like the character animations of the faces and the bodies. Not really, you know, when Littlefinger, how I like to call him, the villain in this game. You will see some things that he does with his body when he moves, he kind of stutters, you know. I thought that that was a thing of the past with games, but apparently not. And because this game was supposed to be, you know, exclusive for Xbox, but it's of course on Windows, where I'm playing it right now, it was kind of compared at one point with Uncharted, and as quality, I'm going to tell you right away, it just can't compare. It just can't, because, you know, when you see the characters, how they look in the game itself, how their faces look in their games, I mean, the game itself is different, it's just different, guys. So it's not at a high level of detail, the lack of color, and how everything feels is just not on the level of Uncharted. But I really have a lot of fun with this game, and I just can't wait to continue it tomorrow, hopefully. So yeah, guys, first impressions of Quantum Break, really fun. But that's, you know, most games, and then goes downhill from there, so who knows. But I'm definitely interested and engaged in it. So guys, this is my, you know, first impressions. I enjoyed the gameplay, and next time I'm going to try to do a full face camera and everything gameplay. So yeah, see how that is. So guys, let me know what you think in the comments. Have you played Quantum Break? Are you planning to play it? Just let me know. Okay, till next time, guys. Bye bye.
You are looking at the biggest discovery of our time.
It's impressive, but Will's the scientist. What do you need me for?
There's a reason we're doing this at 4 a.m., Jack. I need someone I can trust. I need you to help me convince Will.
Yeah, I had a hunch.
When your brother found out the scope of what we were building here, he... Well, you know Will.
Yeah.
Hang on, I gotta get something from my desk. Will overreacted, scared off the investors, ranting about miscalculations, dangers, all with no evidence. It works, but they're gonna cut our funding if I don't prove it. Jack, you know asking for our help is not easy for me. I am in deep trouble. You see, the tests I have to run here are not, strictly speaking, legal. You're the only one I can trust to help me with this.
Whatever Will did, I want to make it right.
I love my older brother, but he didn't make it easy.
It's already essentially set up. Anyone can do it, but you're the one I want to do this with. Jack, thank you. I knew I could count on you.
So, what's this?
Corridor schematics. Travel clockwise leads to a forward progression in time. Counterclockwise, travel backwards.
Oh, it's like you invented a clock.
Yes, years ahead of our time. I need you to push the lever over there, labeled Chronon Conduit. That'll activate the core. I'm gonna run diagnostics and make sure it remains stable. Just the Chronon Conduit initiating.
Are you sure it's supposed to do that?
Stable.
What was that?
The core replicates the effects of a rotating micro black hole, so activating it can be a bit intense.
A black hole? What exactly are we testing here?
You're about to find out. This way, we've got to raise the corridor. Just like old times, eh? Slightly illegal, moderately reckless.
I'd raised some hell with Paul in the past. I could tell this was different. Still, I didn't understand how massive and far-reaching the consequences for this would be. How could I? I knew Paul. He played it cool. But I could tell he was nervous.
It's happening. We're really doing this, Jack. It's gonna be amazing. Here, take this. You need this key to activate the corridor. We need to turn the keys at the same time to activate. Security precautions. Ready?
It's like we're launching a nuke. Wait, we're not launching a nuke, right?
One way to find out. 3, 2, 1.
God damn, Paul. What is this?
The corridor. The passenger enters one end, travels around the loop, exits the other, and arrives at the predetermined time in the physical location where the machine is situated in that time.
Passenger? Wait. This is a corridor for... You're actually going inside that thing? In the machine, through time? It's a fucking time machine.
I'm going to be the first, Jack. And you're my witness.
This is crazy, Paul. I mean, this can't be safe. What happens when...
Our team has already proved it works in the trial phase. It is ready. We've passed every test, every inspection. We're about to make history, Jack. All you have to do is hit that switch.
2 minutes to the past.
Remember this moment.
Paul, what? How?
It's fine. It's okay. Stay calm, Jack.
Stay calm. There's two of you. You just fucking multiplied.
This is exactly what was supposed to happen. He's me, a future version of me from 2 minutes in the future. Your evil future self. We did it. Fucking incredible. I mean, just imagine the implications. We could warn people about disasters before they happen. Cure diseases before they spread. I just had this conversation. Still sounds good second time.
Jesus Christ.
Now go into the machine. You need to complete the cycle. Yeah. Yes. Of course.
Wait, Paul. What are you doing?
It's all a big loop, Jack. I need to enter the machine and travel back to the moment I exited the machine in order to, well, be here.
And what if you don't?
There is no what if. I'm here. It's already happened. You saw it, Jack. We did it.
Oh, that's impossible. That's literally impossible. I mean, I can't even...
There's no time to stop now. We need to test the other direction. Set the machine to 5 minutes to the future.
What are you doing?
Oh, no. Jack.
Will?
You have to help me with this. We have to shut this thing down now.
No, stop him!
Shut up!
Hold on.
The core.
Hold on. We can't shut it down. Paul's still in there.
Will.
Shut up!
Look at me! Put the gun down and we can talk, okay?
No, there's no time.
You're not thinking straight. Put the gun down!
Jesus Christ, Will.
Time is going to end. Jack, you have to trust me.
Or what? You okay?
I think so. I'll find a way out. Make sure Will's okay.
Yeah. Okay.
I could hear Will's words in my head. Time is going to end.
What the fuck is this?
It broke.
Time. Is this really happening? What the hell? This is crazy. Will. Will.
She was right. All this time. I warned Paul. This could all have been avoided. But too late.
Jack, you know what? Stop. Get out.
stunner collapsed.
I didn't want to leave Paul, but there was no way to help him. I didn't know where he'd end up.
Here. Hurry! Here! Fire!
What the hell?
Hurry! This way!
Jack, your hands.
Gotta keep moving.
No!
You just... What just...
Go.
This way.
Move.
That was the first time my power started to manifest. And out of... control burst of energy that saved Will.
Jack, your proximity to the pulse, it must have altered your relation to the Chrono.
Will, what I just did back there, what the hell is happening?
That's what I'm telling you.
Not in the right language.
Explosion make time go bad. If time is an egg, then that egg is fucking broken. A time egg is fucked.
What? Why is there an egg in this?
There's a fracture in time. It's breaking down, leading to the end of time and door.
What?
Locked. They cut my security clearance. That didn't help.
Stand back. I'll get it open.
HQ, securing the
Will,
server room. Over.
More of them. Hide.
They're coming. In here. Warn Paul about this. About the calculations. I tried to make him listen to me.
By shoving a gun in my face?
Yes, a gun. The universal symbol for shut the fuck up and listen to me.
Sound logic is always
shh.
That's your biggest concern right now?
Backup's en route to flush it out.
Paul brought me here to clean up your mess.
My mess? Do you even... No context for any of this, Jack. We weren't here. A lot happens in 6 years. This is bigger than us. Can't make it personal.
They're trying to kill us, Will. It's pretty goddamn personal.
Listen, getting you involved is the last thing I wanted. I'm sorry.
Right.
Thank you. Adrian, time is only gonna get worse. We have to stop this before it's too late.
How?
First, we have to get to my car. You're better at the door thing.
Will, get out!
Target's armed! Opening fire!
We're pinned down!
Yeah, I know this.
Jack, that was...
I know. This is way out of hand.
I'd used a gun before. I'd been in a couple tough spots. Never had an army of pro gunmen chase me.
Not good. This is not good. There's the elevator to the lobby. It's coming down. Hide!
Not again.
Hey, take it down!
Watch out!
These guys are wearing modern...
You!
Time's acting up again.
No surprise. We have to go.
Raider team, have Jack and William Joyce been detained?
Did you hear that? They know our names. They knew we'd be here.
They must be after the machine.
We can't go to your car. Monarch could be expecting that.
We have to, Jack. It's important. To fix the fracture, we need to get to my car.
Okay, just walk me through this, Will. Okay, time's broken. Fine. But now you're saying we could fix it?
In theory. I built something for such an event years ago. But finding the countermeasure won't be easy.
The countermeasure? What? Okay.
What happened?
Maybe the door's still open. Let me try.
Somehow I could focus and unfreeze Will. Even if the world was still frozen.
Stutter. She was right. About the fracture. About all of this. Be here when the stutter collapses.
Where's your car?
This way.
Look at this. She's terrified.
What are you doing?
I'm gonna get her moving. Freezing. It worked on you. Why isn't it working on the others?
I don't know. It may have to do with chronon exposure. Look at them all. It's a goddamn invasion. What are they doing? Why? They're taking everybody, every witness to what they've done. We can get to the parking lot through the ledge hall.
You said you were prepared for this, that you knew it was gonna happen. How?
Beth Wilder. It's complicated. I'll explain in the car. Through this door.
Okay, Will, calm down, okay? I'll take care of this. I'll fight my way through. I'll get the car and I'll bring it around.
Are you sure you can handle this?
No. Are you sure you can fix time?
No.
Then we'll call it even.
Here, you'll need the keys. Hey, Jack.
Yeah, okay, I will. What the hell?
My powers were growing. I started to sense things, premonitions. Echoes from the past.
Just got orders from Monarch Actual. They want us to find a car belonging to William Joyce while we're here.
Got a plate number?
It's coming.
It's probably Boron or Neutron or some shit.
See an echo of the past. Will, arriving at the university.
I hope to God I'm not too late.
But that's... I'm seeing the past.
I hope to God I'm not too late.
There we go.
Something clicked. I could reach out and stop time in a focused area.
Help me. You don't know what you're doing!
Will! Fuck! They're coming from where I left Will. I gotta get back. I swear to God, if you heard him!
Something clicked. I could reach out and stop time in a focused area.
Help me. You don't know what you're doing!
Will.
Where's my brother?
They're taking him to the library. You might still be able to catch them.
Why are you helping me? You're with them.
It's more complicated than... Look, I don't know if you can make it, but you should hurry.
That's the first time you saw Beth Wilder.
Yeah, but definitely not the first time she saw me. Will. Will! No time to lose. I gotta get to Will. Gotta get to the library. That's where they're taking it. What?
You still had no idea that Wilder was helping you?
She wasn't the only one.
Here's Joyce! Gotta move. Now! Who do you think you are? Clear!
time to move. Okay, gotta get to the library.
Why are you taking me here?
It's a library. I need to return some fucking books. HQ, we've got William Joyce in the library. Awaiting orders. Over.
Will, they took him to the library. I gotta find a way in. I gotta get to him fast. There's gotta be another way in. Like a way up. Come on, I don't have time for this. Gotta slow that thing down somehow.
HQ, we've got William Joyce in the library. Awaiting orders.
They got him.
Over.
Roger. Keep a skeleton crew and wait for arrival of Monarch Actual. Everybody else needs to reunite at the dry dock. Wait for further orders there. The library is set to blow in 5 minutes.
The library is ready to blow.
Thank you.
I got a whole new batch of messed up shit I need you to explain.
We have to hurry. Where's my car?
I didn't like the color. Let's get a new one.
What? No, Jack. I need them.
Hold that thought.
My briefcase was in that car.
I'll take you shopping. It's a fucking briefcase.
A briefcase that contains something I need to hold.
And you didn't think to spell that out to me before?
No! I was a little busy getting kidnapped.
Yeah, well, it's not too late to leave you here.
How are you staying alive?
That's part of the messed up shit I need explained. You got any theories about being able to manipulate time?
No.
Time's come up with one.
Man down!
I think they changed their minds.
Briefcase. Then we find Beth Wilder.
Why? Who is she?
She knows about the fracture. I trust her.
Glad you trusted somebody.
It's not that simple, Jack. I kept secrets from you to keep you safe.
Safe? Look around you, Will. Does this feel safe to you?
This isn't my fault. Beth warned me this would happen. I did everything in my power to stop it.
But you never told me any of this.
I couldn't just...
How long have you known?
We don't have time for this now, Jack. We have to get to that briefcase. Let's move before more of them show up.
Jack!
Paul?
Jack, we gotta go.
Hold on.
I'm sorry, Jack. What are you doing?
Only what's necessary.
Think about this. You don't know what's at stake.
I know exactly what's at stake. That's why I'm here. You believe you can stop what's coming?
I'm giving you one chance to change your mind. This path, it's already said it can't be changed. The past, the future, I've seen it. I've lived it for 17 years. 17 years. It was you, the first experiment.
Come with me and we can see this through.
Or hold on to your hope and burn with it.
Now listen, I built a device. I can stop this. I can.
You can't.
This is madness. There's no harm in trying.
There is. That's why I can't risk you opposing me, Will. It doesn't have to end like this.
We can't just let this happen. I'll never stop trying.
It took me years to come to terms with what must be done. But we don't have years.
Wait, wait,